my flu shot, but I'm still sick and tired. Prior to this, I didn't have any arguments. It was no big deal, nothing I said had offense in it. Censorship, why is this something that we represent? I'm supposed to have freedom, but this is like imprisonment. Fuck that bitch, yo, fuck that shit. This a new era, getting rid of censorship. You ain't my pal with this advisory shit. Who you think you are controlling my rhymes and shit? What the fuck is this? I'm about to throw a fit. I can't fully express myself on my own hits. All because I say some shit that can't be heard by kids. So Rhea made a label to avoid all the risk. And everything bad I say is gonna be missed by a kid that don't even know what fellatio is. Ew. Fuck it, this ain't gonna be a radio hit. So I'ma go off, just know you're paying for this. See, I'm a fucking shithead asshole. Playing whack-a-mole, I duck my head in your snatch hole. You shouldn't fuck with that hoe, that's just how the facts go. She looks like a fucking cow, you should herd the cattle. The master of profanities, I'm pissing on your vanity. Then throw my shit in your kid's face, I lost my sanity. Oh my God. You're asking me, what have you done? Bitch, shut the fuck up, dumb slut cunt. You come dumpster, bitch. How the fuck you call yourself a mother? I was raised by two and you look like no other. Right. Yeah, I was raised by dykes. All the shit you don't like? Well, guess how much I give a shit. Yeah, not at all's right. See, I could do this every night. Fuck it, I just might. Fuck this and fuck that, I'm still going on the mic. Like a 14-year-old girl, the shit's tight. No pussy stepping to me, I'ma do this for life. Like, censorship is something that I'll never admire. I just got my flu shot, but I'm still sick and tired. Prior to this, I didn't have any arguments. It was no big deal. Nothing I said had offense in it. Censorship, why is this something that we represent? I'm supposed to have freedom, but this is like imprisonment. Fuck that bitch, yo, fuck that shit. This a new era, getting rid of censorship. You thought I was done? That was just verse one. Dumb fuck, how could I stop? This is too much fun. Yeah. My sentences go on, forever they run. And I'm sticking with my wits like a shitty piece of gum. Motherfucking First Amendment, motherfucking First Amendment. It's just a song, it bothers you, but only if you let it. And for bitches like you, I got a certain category. It's called being a pussy or put in there mandatory. If you can't fucking handle hearing some fucking words, then you're a pretty shitty bitch made ass-faced turd. Goddamn. Haven't you heard? I'm fucking your mom, bro, and your mama's mom. Shit, that's a MILF-GILF combo. Got then I'll fuck your mom's sister and fucking kill the mister. Wait. Keep it on the low, be more quiet than a whisper. Oh. I didn't want to diss her, but I started to kiss her. And her husband walked in right before I fingered. Shit. I told him it's for the best, pulled down a gun and cocked it. Then your aunt got on her knees and sucked on my rocket. I guess I'm a cock, but you fuck boys, I mock. I'm a moderate cursor, so I don't do it a lot. But censorship is something that I'll never admire. I just got my flu shot, but I'm still sick and tired. Prior to this, I didn't have any arguments. It was no big deal, nothing I said had offense in it. Censorship, why is this something that we represent? I'm supposed to have freedom, but this is like imprisonment. Fuck that bitch, yo, fuck that shit. This